Shekatka update.
Hi guys, welcome back to my vlog. And this is Shekatka update. So guys, update tayo kay Miss Andrea Brillantes. So guys, ilang days ang nakalilipas tungkol sa bulong-bulungan na closeness nila Andrea Brillantes at Ricci Rivero. So kapon guys, April 9, 2022, first time nanood si Andrea Brillantes ng UEAP men's basketball kung saan naglalaro ang UP or University of the Philippines versus FAU Far Eastern University kung saan naglalaro si Ricci sa team sa UP. So guys, nanalo ang University of the Philippines sa score na 83-76 in favor of University of the Philippines. So after the game, doon nakapag-propose itong si Ricci kay Andrea na nagsasabing, "Blight, you will be my girlfriend." So guys, super iyaw ng mga tao doon sa loob at nakapag-yes naman si Andrea agad kay Ricci gamit ang isang t-shirt na may nakasulat na yes. So guys, sa wakas, my boyfriend na si Miss Andrea Brillantes. Yehey! Di mo lang akalain na pagpasok mo sa loob ng gym at nakinood ka lang ng basketball, paglabas mo, may jowa ka na. So congrats kay Andrea at Ricci! At may papos pa itong si Ricci na nagsasabi, "Got two wins today, UP fight, taken. Sana all!" So guys, anong masasabi nyo dito? Thank you guys for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel, Shekatka Update. Thank you.
I'm gonna ask Gladys to be my girlfriend.